In Africa. This is boy me and my friend again. We come all the way from this place. Yeah, this is in Nyanza. So, yeah, Migori Central. All this 70-day church here. Okay. And we are still moving, guys. BM Africa here, okay. Let's try to find a way on the other side. Yeah. When I meet a chip in town, top in town, when I meet a area mjini, the Timekola Ardi, BM Africa. Yes, I. We are going to Sirari. Oh, this is Suna Motors. Wow. All right, let's go. Actually, it's at night, you know, at this time when you wake up early in the morning, it's the right time for you to go far, you know. Yeah, it's because of the normal, it's not sunny. When it is sunny, you cannot walk more kilometers. Wait. This is amazing. Yeah, your boy BM Africa. It's almost like when I take like 70. All right. So the town look like, actually this is a Migori town in Kenya, Africa. I don't know what happened to my other memory cards. Oh my god. I think I have to find the right memory card. Wow. We are now almost going to another place. This is a migori, and we are still moving. Yeah, tembea Kenya na BM Africa. Wanamuita chip in town, top in town, wanamuita bahari ya mjini. Tetemeko la ardhi, BM Africa. Yes, I. Yeah, man. Wow, the road is super nice. Yeah. This is Florence Hotel. Florence Hotel Limited here in Migori. It look very beautiful, guys, you know. It's very, very nice. Look at that. It's amazing. And the funny thing, on all this road I've been passing through from where I came from up to this point, no any wild animals at all. Yeah, no any wild animal. That's what I realized. Yes, only dogs. But there is no wild animals at all. No? No money. Yes. This is how migori look like, guys. Yeah, migori county. So let's keep grinding together. BM Africa, yeah. Wanamuita chip in town, top in town, wanamuita bahari ya mjini, tetemeko la ardhi, BM Africa. Wow, God. Wow. Yes, I. Oh. So we are in the very east. Suna. Okay. All right. Imagine we left the other town. It's very, very far. I don't know if you can see some light. Even the light you can't see right now. Yeah, the biggest where we came from. We have crossed a lot of different places here in Kenya. Rivers, jungles, cities, and still we are moving. Yeah, man. Okay.